Tens of millions of butterflies have emerged from their chrysalises in the butterfly valley in Honghe, Hani, and Yi Autonomous Prefecture in southwest China's Yunnan province. Experts estimate 80 to 100 million butterflies could be seen this year. And the valley has dense forests and adequate humidity, so it's home to multiple rare butterfly species.